It's incredible how peaceful he looks.
Yes, he was quite an SOB. They slapped on so much powder on his face, he actually looks like a nice guy.